rock song ever written, in my opinion, 50 years ago this year, when history was made at the Free Trade Hall.